the flesh. If I've been blessed, raised well away from stress and be depressed. A ghetto situation I was never facing. I witnessed cows in the field grazing with the young sluggards they were racing. That very sight I observed, sickened and disturbed my soul, giving me fire to kindle the coal of a destined goal beyond my control. I put down the bowl, milk and cereal, then began to grow. At the liquor store, I was seasick and winking to entice my tongue for drinking. But 100 proof be stinking and weakens. By the time of beer weakens the mind, boarding off goals, making them difficult to find. When it comes to time, you cannot stretch and rewind. To all the merry hearts, this question I'm signed. In 40 years, what will you find? A drunken old session with Pooja behind. All because you couldn't or wouldn't free your mind. A while ago, it seemed like a short time. Because it was, you wish you were young so you could change. And for some, the time is now. It's not about how but when. You better make a decision, my friend, before the end. Why die when you can get high off life? Not lust, nuts bust. Cause the flesh screams for guts. Tight cuts, rubbing up butts. Don't act like a butt. Pick up the pieces of the puzzle, clutch. Drop what doesn't even need to be touched. Too little, too much is more than enough. So wake up, pull up your pants, and gird your loins. You can only gamble so long before you run out of coins. Yellow bust, oozing out of groins, tortures a soul. No matter what you see on TV or your favorite show. No matter the word on the street or the rhyme of the radio. Taking off of clothes on speed control. To uphold the precious value of the inner goal.